Well, in her inaugural address just 2 weeks ago, Janet Mills promised a new state agency, and today she unveiled it. It is called the Office of Innovation and the Future. And Mills says it's going to focus on strategic planning for major policy challenges. At a news conference in Augusta, Mills named former House Speaker Hannah Pingree to run the office. Pingree said it'll focus on early childhood education, the opioid crisis, expanding broadband, and developing Maine's workforce.
But in a sustained and continued way, we can bring agencies of government and people together to stay focused on good ideas, on progress, and ensuring that we do not take our eye off the ball.
No word on how big the staff will be, but Pingree and Mills indicated it will be smaller than the old state planning office dismantled by former Governor Paul LePage.